Andy, could we have some water, please? Thanks. Lord, I've tried the best I can. I've asked everybody in Kazakhstan, but I still don't understand. Bob Wilson, Anchorman, I've been to Kent, Quint and Senegal. I've even been to look at Jim Rosenthal. I found him on his knees at the Wailing Wall crying, Bob Wilson, Anchorman. Well, I marvel at the things we find beneath the ground, and that man can go faster than the speed of sound, but I still can't get my head around. But Wilson, Anchorman, I'm cold and I'm hungry and I'm in tons of dough. I've got no bus fare, I've got a walk, it's raining soup and I'm gonna fuck. Where be like Anchorman? Well, I'd like to meet Stevenson, the engineer, and I'd like to meet Faraday and buy him a beer, and I'd love to meet the bloke who had the bright idea of Bob Wilson, Anchorman. Thank you. I'm gonna flick right through the Argos catalog. This is a song written by the top TV twat Beachy Colclough. Local store. I was searching for the 10 pence off Lenore, when suddenly I bumped into this guy. And seeing who it was, I gave a cry. Fucking hell! It's Fred Titmus! Old Jane was pushing baby round the park, when all at once she saw her husband Mark. Well, he was with a man down by the stream, so Jane and baby both began to scream. We'll be right back. the train pulled into platform 3. I looked around for my best girl to see. She disembarked but I didn't seem to care. There's someone passed that made me stop and stare.
Oh, Dracula comes from Transylvania. Stevie Nicks talks about kleptomania. Johnny looked out of his bedroom window and shouted to his mum, "Bed setters." There is surely nothing worse than washing sips. There is surely nothing worse than washing sips. With the possible exception of being goth crooks, there is surely nothing worse than washing sips. Do you switch the kitchen lights out with your chin? Do you switch the kitchen lights out with your chin? When you're holding tea and toast and there's no one else about, do you switch the kitchen lights out with your chin? When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear. When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear. When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear somebody say, "Careful now, that swan can break your arm." Before the gods that made the gods were born. Just before the gods that made the gods were born. Just before the gods that made the gods woke up and made the gods. That's when you got into, that's when you got into, yeah, that's when you first got into the Manics. Thank you. This is a song I wrote after visiting Nairobi slums for comic relief. Now I'm going to spend the next 6 weeks sitting in the vestibule waiting for the farm foods phone call. Tomorrow or today, because when the owl starts laughing, you will all light was on the way. Kaminsky, it was you all along. That ski lodge, it would have been mine if it wasn't for you meddling kids. What can you do when your mum's in rags and bouncing off the walls and singing "Who's Afraid of Virginia Way"? Why do that today when you can always put it off until tomorrow? Was our motto. Subsequently engraved on a plaque as a reminder of the attack. Jesus get out of me.
Thank you.